weeks ago you came.
Yeah.
And before you came 3 weeks ago, they you were told by the doctors you were going to have open heart surgery.
Yes, I had three valves damaged when I had a heart attack. And I needed open heart surgery.
Open heart surgery, not pretty. Yeah. So you couldn't run up the stairs, climb the stairs.
I couldn't even sit up straight or stand up straight.
Wow. Well, and you were tight-chested.
Breathe, yeah. Do anything.
And 3 weeks ago, Jesus set me free.
He did.
And no more pain.
No more pain.
Yay. You can climb the stairs.
Run up the stairs. Yeah. Anyway, I went to the hospital.
On Friday.
I kept my heart surgery appointment. But I asked them to do an angiogram before they took me down for surgery. And I told them that Jesus healed me. And one of the nurses said amen. And the rest of them was looking at me like I'm crazy. But I insisted that they check again before they took me down for surgery. And their explanation was, well, we got it wrong.
Glory.
We don't need any surgery. There's nothing wrong with your bowels. Oh, praise God. I don't know about you, but the God I serve is a miracle waiting for you.
Got some pain in you? Where's the pain, darling?
I've got a bad heart.
You've got a bad heart? Do you feel any tightness right now?
I always do.
Okay. Yes. Spirit of death, I rebuke you. Darling, please come. I rebuke you, spirit of death, and I command all that tightness leave you right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I set you free right now. Right now, you spirit of death, you stop robbing her life. Right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, you leave her life. Right now. Roko Sandarama, put your hands over your chest, darling. Roko Saba, command this, all this tightness to go. I speak to this cardiovascular system and I have authority. And I speak life to you now in the name of Jesus. And I cancel the spirit of fear. Spirit of fear, leave our life right now in the name of Jesus. Spirit of fear, I do you damage right now. I curse your root in our life. I declare all your sins are forgiven in the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus was punished for your sin at the cross. And I curse you, spirit of death and fear, right now in Jesus' name. Breathe in now. Tightness go. Tightness go. Tightness go. Tightness go. Thank you, my Father. It's gone. Tightness goes. Easy. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
That was an awesome miracle seeing Julie there. 3 weeks after getting prayer, due to go for open heart surgery. And she just looks the picture of health today, hearing about the report when she went to the hospital. You know, that could be you. And if you're watching this, I want to encourage you, go on our website right now and check out about our Smith Wigglesworth Supernatural Conference on Thursday, the 19th of November, from Saturday the 21st. Going to be myself ministering and Pastor Trevor Subramoney from Durban, South Africa. We're expecting God to do awesome things. Look, guys, just if you're watching this, Jesus said, we've got to be like children to receive the kingdom of God. That doesn't mean become stupid, but that soft-hearted. Jesus wants to give us the kingdom. So come along with you, and if you're sick, if you're feeling set free, we want to see you there. Check the website out below, the Smith Wigglesworth Supernatural Conference in Bradford, UK, 19th to the 21st.